Assalamu alaikum students. Today I will discuss this question, this important question. And in this question, this is called the mixed function, mixed trigonometric function, because in this question, exponential function and reciprocal and integral both functions are given. What is meant by this one, this statement? According to this question, student, see, 1 over x and natural log of x. So 1 over x and natural log of x, these are two different functions, but you know these are two derivative and integral of each other. You know, the derivative of natural log 1 over x, and 1 over x integral of 1 over x is natural log. So in these questions, both functions are given. So how to find these type of a question? And in today's lecture, we will discuss about here. Firstly, multiply this, it becomes this, and next, plus integral e x into natural log of x dx. So student, these are two integral. First, e raised to power x 1 over x dx. So this function remains same, and integrate this one, only this function. Integrate only this function. And how to integrate this one? Integrate by parts. And integrate by parts. What is integrate by integration by parts? I also discussed in my previous lecture. You can also see, and the link of my previous lecture is given in description. Integrate by parts. This is very most important topic, integration by parts. So according to rule, this one, this function, natural log is the first function and exponential is become a second function. So according to rule, the first function as it is, an integration of e raised to power x minus whole integration of the derivative of first function, integration of second function, this, and d of x. Okay, this is the whole integration by parts. See, integration by parts of this function. So the result, this one, exponential function 1 over x dx plus natural log of x, exponential function, the integration of e raised to power x is e raised to power x same, and integration. So let's see, in this function, the derivative of ln, derivative of natural log is 1 over x, and the integration of exponential is also exponential. This one. Okay. Now students, see, the first function which remain as it is without integrate, and after apply integration by parts on the second function, the result is this. And here the first term, this, and the last term, both are same. Integration of exponential 1 over x dx minus integration exponential 1 over x dx. So both are same, but sign is different. Here minus, here positive. So positive and negative cancel with each other. And the result is only this one. नेचुरल लॉग ऑफ एक्स इंटू एक्सपोनेंशियल प्लस सी दिस. सो दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन एंड दिस इज एन अदर टेक्निक टू सॉल्व अ क्वेश्चन ऑफ इंटीग्रेशन इन विच टू फंक्शन विच आर डेरिवेटिव एंड इंटीग्रल ऑफ ईच अदर. सो वी कैन अप्लाई ऑन दिस मेथड एंड द फाइनल रिजल्ट इज दिस. ओके सी आफ्टर कैंसलेशन एंड दिस बिकम्स अ वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन. सो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन सिमिलर टू दिस टाइप ऑफ अ क्वेश्चन इज दिस वन. लेट्स स्टार्ट टू इंटीग्रेट दिस वन. This one exponential function and both are derivative of and integral of each other. Okay, so firstly open the bracket minus sin x plus 2 exponential cos x and negative integral of exponential function 2x sine of x and d of x. Next plus 2 integral and exponential 2x cos x and d of x. Okay, so similar to first one, first function remains same or second function remains same, it's depend upon you. So this one remains same. Okay, this and apply integration by parts on same on this one, this function. You can also apply on first function. Okay, this is not a rule. You apply on second function, it's depend on you. You can apply on first, you can apply on second function by parts. Okay, integration by parts. And now 2 plus 2 as it is. So integrate this one by parts. Cos is the first function, so take as same and integral of exponential 2x d of x minus whole integration of the derivative of cos. The derivative of cos x and integration of exponential 2x dx and the whole d of x. Okay, this one. And close the bracket and also because there is a bracket. First function remains same as it is. This one plus 2 cos of x and the integration of this one exponential function e raised to power 2x and the derivative of a power is divided with this, so the result divided by 2. The derivative of 2x is 2. Okay, and the next minus integral here the derivative. So students, the derivative of cos theta is, the derivative of cos is minus sine of x into same integration of exponential, it becomes e raised to power 2x divided by 2. And this is d of x. So open the bracket and simplify the following result: e raised to power 2x sine of x dx plus 2 multiply this 2 into exponential 2x over 2 cos of x minus minus plus 2 into integral exponential 2 and minus sine of x here d of x. See student, in this case then 2 cancel, and here 2 in denominator and 2 multiply, so also cancel, and final result is C. Here this one, e exponential cos of x minus and minus minus plus minus minus plus and sine integral sine of x and exponential 2x d of x. So student, see, exponential 2x sine of x, exponential 2x sine of x, integration with respect to dx, this is the positive and negative, plus minus, so cancel with each other. See, so it's similar to my previous question, and the final result, remaining result is this: exponential 2x e raised to power 2x and cos of x plus c. This is the final result of integration this question. I hope so you understand these type of question. Okay, and next now the last part, and again the one again part of this type, the last part of today's lecture is here. This is very important and critical, so be careful. Integral of this question, firstly, similar to previous question, open the bracket. First step is open the bracket. A exponential function e raised to power a x into secant inverse x, and next plus exponential multiply this 1 over x into square root x square minus 1 and whole d of x. Okay, so now integral, a is a scalar number, is a, so a integral exponential a x secant of x d of x, this first, and the second is plus integration exponential a x 1 over x x square minus 1, this one. Okay, so see, in this question again secant, and this one is the derivative of secant. The derivative of secant is 1 over x into x square minus 1, and this one, the integration of this function is secant. So at this stage in this question, two functions split into one, so I can use now this one secant, because the derivative of secant is easy and I also know that. Okay, so this one easy as compared to this one. Okay, but you can also use this one, integrate by parts. A as it is, and now the derivative of secant is this. So this function remains same, it becomes the first function and exponential act as a second function. So secant inverse x as it is and integration of e raised to power a x, okay, and then minus the integration of the derivative of secant and integration of exponential d of x, this one. This is the bipart integration of this first function, and then this second function remains same. Okay? And simplify this question. A secant as it is, integration of exponential function e raised to power a x, and the derivative of exponent a x is a, minus whole integration secant, the derivative of secant is 1 over x into square root x square minus 1, and the integration of exponential is e raised to power a x divided by a. Okay, and the last function remains same, e raised to power a x 1 over x into x square minus 1 square root dx. Open the bracket and simplify. Secant inverse x into exponential ax divided by a, and this one, this a is multiply, and now a integration e raised to power x over a 1 over x into x square minus 1 d of x. Only arrange this one. See student, a cancel with this one a, and a cancel with this one a, and then final a finally is exponential ax secant inverse x, and this minus integral x into x square minus 1 dx plus e raised to power ax 1 over x into square root x square minus 1 d of x. So these functions both are same as previous all questions, so cancel here with this, and the final result is exponential ax into secant inverse x plus c. This is the final result. So student, I hope so you understand this question and all today's lecture, all questions according to this rule. If you like this lecture, so please like it and subscribe my channel. If you have any question, then you can also mention in comments. Take care. Thank you for watching.